What are you reading? Hey, I asked you a question.
That the wicked will perish.
The enemies of the Lord shall be as the fat of lamb.
But the righteous showeth mercy and giveth. The 37th Psalm. I spent a lot of time in a missionary school. That's where I learned to read.
You're an educated man.
Does that make a difference?
Perhaps.
Why?
Because education distinguishes the civilized man from the savage.
Ah, there are no savages here then. The missionaries taught us all to read. All of us. My father could quote your Bible from cover to cover. You cannot know your enemy, he said, until you know his God.
And did you find our God?
Oh, yes. We met him at the end of a rope. So what's my life worth now? 125 sovereigns? I am not a killer.
You'll have an honest trial.
I'll get an honest hanging. What is that? Let me see. Umaikwa. You can trust me. Wife, daughters, pretty.
Yeah.
How old are they, your daughters?
8 and the twins are 6.
And where do they live? Back in town?
They don't live.
They're buried in South Africa somewhere.
Karoa. Amate Hareatura. Hareatura. They say when children die, they stay children forever. And you can't start a story and not finish. It's not good. It's not good for your soul.